The Paris designer Karl Lagerfeld does the sexiest long skirts of the fall season. It's his jackets that steal the show. Lagerfeld's skirts reach almost to the ankle and have panels of transparent fabric which allow the model's legs to flash through as they walk. Jackets, and he does dozens of them, skim the body, and he cuts them with geometric seaming. His colors are deep and his fabrics modern and easy to wear. The best of Lagerfeld's evening dresses are sleek, black and see-through, and again they're geometrically cut.
You know, we have jackets with over 50 and 55 pieces you have to put together to make the jacket. And they go over the body like a glove, what I like. And those skirts give a completely, for my taste, I mean, it's pretentious to say that, a new approach and a new aspect of transparency. And the material is all viscose with wool, viscose with silk, all mixed. And the tulle I use is not really tulle, it's a kind of wool mesh, you see. A new material specially made for us.
Tell me about the colors of the collection.
The colors of our collection are quite dark, lots of gray, and touches of a very special red, what's on the border of, I wouldn't say pink, but a bright, soft cherry red, fresh mint green, and a certain blue, but it always goes with dark gray or black.
And these colors work throughout the collection.
Yes, yes, yes. You know, care is very much about one color scheme. Eh? And then what's important this winter to our jackets, long like coats nearly, huge coats, and everything is completely worked on the bias, on the cut, the way the hems go and all that. It's really a collection about cuts. Eh?
Is evening very important to the collection?
You know, evening today, it's something what is a little confused, because the standard evening dresses are all a little demodé. Eh? So there are those dresses you can wear under the jacket, you can wear as an evening dress alone. An evening dress with a jacket can become a day thing, you know. It's a little confused in the sense, the way life is today, I don't think in ready-to-wear, as I'm doing couture, I should make real ball gowns. There are a few. There are ball gowns, but they are in rubber, so it's different, you see.
Rubber?
Draped rubber. Draped beautifully.
Very fine, soft rubber.
Yes, 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 of course. You can hardly think it's rubber, huh?
That's Karl Lagerfeld with his fall collection. That's style for this week.